Hi guys, welcome to Dynamic TV. This is Campus Insider. My name still remains Miss Caramel, and today we are here to officially welcome the freshers to UENR campus. And then also ask them their expectations. Is what the campus what they expected it to be? Along the line too, we'll have some small activities here and there with them. Stay tuned, this is Dynamic TV. We'll be right back. I'm here with me, the first person for today. Please, what's your name?
Gideon.
Yeah, how does it feel to be in the university?
It feels cool and it feels so refreshing. It's not easy to come all the way from Kumasi to Sunyani and way back in SHS, what we went through to enter the university. It's not easy, but it feels so cool and I'm happy.
I'm happy you are here. But then the journey from Sunyani to this place is not, like Kumasi to this place is not so far.
It's far.
I'm on like 3 hours tops.
You know, as far as my car is sitting in the bus.
Yeah,
quality bus, but still.
Okay, so.
In one place for more than 2 hours, energy.
Okay, so. I have this question. I don't understand why you put him in here, because there are 15 public universities in Ghana and you chose UENR. Why?
Now, for me, choosing UENR is because of my father. Julie speaking, he had some enthusiasm about UENR, and I myself wanted to go to UENR, but to follow my father's footsteps, because he completed UENR. So I wanted to follow his footsteps and make him proud. That's why I chose UENR.
So since you are here to make your father proud, please, I beg you, make him proud. So, I know it's been a long time since you recited this thing. Probably like in JHS or something. But then, relax. Okay, relax. It's not something that's going to be like over the top. It's just something you've been reciting since you were a kid. So, give us 4 lines of the national pledge. Just 4 pair. Just 4 lines and then we are done for today. 4 lines.
I promise on my honor to be faithful and loyal to Ghana, my motherland. I promise to hold in high esteem our heritage. I can't remember the
text.
Our heritage won for us through the blood and toil of our forefathers. And I pledge myself with all things to uphold and hold it. Good name of Ghana, so help me God.
So it was nice talking to you for today. Hope to see you around. Bye. I have here with me the second person for today. Please, what's your name?
My name is Isoa Grace.
Okay. Isama, how are you doing today?
I'm good. Thank
you. Okay, we thank God you are good. So I'm going to ask you a few questions. Yeah. Hope you are cool with that.
Yeah.
So of all the universities in Ghana, there are 15. Why did you choose UENR? Why?
A church member introduced me to UENR and said I should come to this school and experience a lot of this one.
So a church member introduced you here. So now that you are here, how does it feel to be finally in the university?
Oh, cool. Everything is good, but I'm not yet. Like, I want to experience some things before, by the end of this month.
You want to experience some things by the end of this month? I am so curious to find out what those things are. Give me like 2 things. You want to introduce what did you hear?
I'm coming to make new friends.
Mm-hmm.
And experience the environment. The environment is important to me.
Okay. You are here to experience the environment. So okay, that aside. You went to a primary school, obviously. And then there, almost every day, we've been reciting the national pledge, right? So I'm just asking you, we all want to hear 4 lines of the national pledge. Just 4. 4 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 lines.
I promise on my honor to be faithful and loyal to Ghana, my motherland. I pledge myself to the service of Ghana with all my strength and all my answer.
Okay. That's it for our second person for today. Stay tuned, we'll be right back. Hi guys, this is still Campus Insider, and right now I have here with me friends that local news president. Please, how are you doing today?
I'm doing great. What about you?
I'm great myself. So, freshers are finally in. How has it been, like, preparing to receive them and all?
Oh, we're anticipating to get a huge number, so the preparation was quite, let me say, difficult at the beginning. But right now that they are coming, they are trooping in, oh, I see it to be easier.
So, yeah, here, this is a new year. Everybody's like thinking, what does the local news have for us this year? What do you have planned for the level 100?
Alright, so this evening we'll be doing Nooks education in their rooms. We'll be going for room to room service. Then we'll be educating them on what local Nooks is about, what local Nooks does, and the benefits of local Nooks, such as the student loan registration, SNET registration, scholarship opportunities, and other things. And also, not forgetting the entertainment aspect. So we have Freshers Affair coming, Freshers Affair 2.0 coming up this semester. And also, we'll be having the Mega Vals Day event as well. Yes, that's what we have in store for them this semester.
So I'm sure every fresher is like, oh my god, there's a lot going to happen this semester. Please, this is the final question. I know you want to run away from this question, but no matter what happens, he's going to answer this one. Give us four lines of the National Pledge.
I promise on my honor to be faithful and loyal to Ghana, my motherland. I promise, I flex, please, sorry.
So guys, it was nice having Prims, the former local Nooks president here. Stay tuned for more updates. Hi guys, today I have here with me the UFS president. Honorable, please, good evening.
Evening.
How are you doing?
I'm fine, yourself?
I'm great. So, UFS, what is it about? What does UFS stand for? I'm a fresher, I don't know about it. How do you encourage me to come? What's it about?
Okay, so UFS basically means UENR Forensic Society. We are the official debating, public speaking and writing adjudication club on campus. Our main aim is to help students develop their potentials in terms of public speaking, also writing, CV, etc.
Okay, so you've said a lot. Frankly speaking, I can't even remember anything you said though. But how do you convince me to come? What have you achieved as a society?
Okay, for 2022, we won the best public speaking championship, and the person who won it was Miss Zoe Lloyd Sopoku. She was the former president for the UENR Forensic Society. And 2022, we also won the best public speaking championship in Africa. We've been winning a lot of private tournaments, and globally, so also making an impact, bringing UENR to the map.
So, they've been winning a lot. Okay, so the last question for today is, he's going to give us four lines of the National Pledge. Whether he likes it or yes, he's going to give it to us. So please, Mr. President.
Okay, so I promise on my honor to be faithful to Ghana, my motherland. I pledge myself to a high esteem.
Hey, Mr. President! This was another exciting. Hi, guys, welcome back to Dynamic UENR Campus Insider. And I have with me a very beautiful lady. Charity, how are you doing?
I'm fine, thank you.
Great. So, you're in a university, right? Finally, today you're in a university. How does it feel to be in a university?
It feels like freedom. That's all I can say. It feels like freedom.
Okay. So freedom and last and is like no parents all over.
No parents at all.
Okay, so of all the universities, there is Tech, there is Lagos, there is UCC, there are lots of universities around. Why UENR?
Well, I chose UENR because I felt all the other universities were overhyped. And I wanted a place that wasn't so overcrowded.
I get that. I mean, like, for my school, anybody. Oh, I'm going to take, like, why? I'm going to other universities. Okay, so our last question for you today is, four lines of the national pledge.
I promise on my honor to be faithful and loyal to Ghana, my motherland. I pledge myself to the service. Wait, no, I think I'm blessing. I pledge myself to the service. I don't remember the rest.
It was good to have you here. Still dynamic in a campus insider. Stay tuned. Hi guys, I have here with me
Ella
and
Sewa.
Okay, Ella and Mama Sewa. Oh, I can't call you that. Okay. So you're finally in the university. You arrived today. How does it feel?
Okay, the feeling is cool. It's cool and fine.
I'm fine.
Yeah, I'm feeling okay here.
I mean, I had no parents.
Okay. This is my first time with my parents in a place like this, so I'm trying to cope.
Okay, so of all the universities, like there are 15 public universities in Ghana, why are you choosing UNR?
Okay, so I applied this institution since my childhood. To be growing up, this has been my dream
university.
Yeah, UNR is so. It's UNR is truly.
Okay, this is like the first time anybody has said that. So. In as much as UNR is home, it's not going to prevent me from asking you my final question. Okay, so give me four lines of the national pledge.
I promise on my honor to be faithful and loyal to Ghana, my motherland. I pledge myself to the service of Ghana with all my strength and with all my heart. I promise to hold in high esteem our heritage home for us through the blood and soul of our fathers. Pledge myself in all things to uphold and defend the good name of Ghana, so help me God.
You see, I asked for 4 AM, but this girl has given me the whole thing. I liked her already, since I saw her. So it was nice having you girls today. Thank you so much.